Regal from the Cultural Wellness Center. Thank you for welcoming me in your household, and I hope this video will find you in good health and in great spirit. This video is for the fourth and fifth graders who are the leader of Maxfield. I miss you, friends. What we're gonna do with you guys is gonna be more different than the video I sent for kindergarten through third. Since you guys are the leaders of the school, you're more advanced. We're gonna kick it right away with some great music and great ideas. For example, if by chance you have something at home, empty jar, you can use it. You can use it. I don't know if you see it. You can use it. You can use empty jar to join with me. I know some of you like to do the pencil. One of these days we're gonna do the table. But some of you have some nice shoes. Most of you have nice shoes. Shoebox can be idea too. Remember those beats? Now, without further ado, let's do the first set of fourth and fifth grade. When they come to my class, what we do? Let's go for it. It means we're gonna go with solo. I'm gonna go first, and you guys go next, okay? I'm gonna go first. But like what I said earlier, we can use our body, we can use our body to play some of these beats. We can use those little stuff like sticks, buckets. We're gonna work on buckets. I know you know that the class have some buckets. Hopefully you will be able to find some buckets at home, and we'll be working some buckets. The same beats we were doing in our cultural class, we can do it here. You can be creative. You can use shoebox. You can use empty bottle, empty container, or even a paw, a little part from the kitchen. You can use all of this stuff. Now, let me remind you of what we were working on. We were working on a challenging one. It was when we were doing this one. The first one, I did the introduction one. It was a challenging one. But we can work it on the laps. Let me show it first. It's gonna be. I will demonstrate it, and you guys gonna work with me. Okay, since I'm facing the camera, I don't use this one. This is my right. Put it on the top of the knee. Left, put it on the edge. And when I say 5, 6, 7, 8, you're gonna give me 1, 2, 3. I'm not touching the same thing twice. It means I'm going 1, opposite, opposite. Now when I say 5, 7, 8, you're gonna go after me. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, go. 5, 6, 7, go. Now we're gonna switch hands. You're gonna do the opposite now. When I say 5, 6, 7, 8, you're gonna do, give me the same thing. It means you're gonna go. Okay? Now, let's do both. When I say 5, 6, 7, you're gonna give me 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. If you know how to do it with your laps, you'll be able to put it on the drum. I show it again. Means I'm going 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. I show it again. Means I'm doing 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 sets of 3, you add the last one to finish it, 4. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me break it down more, one more time. And it's gonna be. Four. It's where we're gonna stop it for now. But on the drum, it was how it sounded. It sounded like. I'll show it again. But the whole thing for the preview for next time is try to do. We're gonna double it. I hope this video will find you in peace and good harmony. And I wish you great health and great spirit during the times that we're facing. And please help your younger sibling to learn more that I can teach through these videos, and help the family to get up and do the dance and singing. For the first video is just introduction. We are not doing the singing and the dance. We will come. The second video will do the samba samba le jalia, samba 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 le darmanko, eh jalia, samba 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 le darmanko. Or for the fourth graders, we're gonna get. Maimo, maimo, mama, maimo, kakilambe kwe kumbe. Miss you, friends. See you soon. Bye-bye.